Here, just making a quick video on unboxing these custom-made Van shoes that I placed the order on September 5th, and I just got them today, October the 3rd. My brother went to this Van's 50th anniversary event, and he got this promotional code that I used online on the website, and I was able to get a free pair of shoes. Basically, $115 was the cost of the shoes, and then I got it all for free. So let's go ahead and open this up. They shipped this via FedEx, and I think it came straight from China. So, let's see what's inside. Shoe box? It doesn't really come in any other box. Like a drawstring bag, and the custom shoes are inside. And whatever this is. Custom made for you. Alright. Vans and you. Thank you for supporting our heritage and your Vans custom made order. Vans custom made tradition. In camo, black, red, and blue. It's a different colorway. Kind of loud, I guess, for most people, but I thought it would look cool. So I put the shoelaces on, and these are what the shoes look like. So you got the camo here, blue lines here, red laces, custom gold up on the shoelace over here, the tongue, Pro Classics. The inside says Ultra Crush HD, Vans Customs, and yeah, this is what it looks like. Colorways look exactly the same. This is a Herschel America backpack. I didn't really have any communication with customer service at all. They didn't email me or tell me if, you know, how the order was coming along, so I basically just had to wait a month until I got a FedEx email saying, hey, your order's coming in. If you do order custom shoes from Vans, just know that there's gonna be like little to no communication with you and the company, but then you'll get an email when the shoes are made. And then it should come to your house in like within a couple of days after it's had it shipped. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me know if you have any other questions and I'll try to get back to you. Thanks for watching.